Only one way I know how to learn this. And that's on the fly. Goddamn New Year's. A little ways off. Let's do this thing anyway. Everybody line them up. I'm your doctor. I'll be your guide. Don't worry. I'm a professional. You can't fix it. I need a ball peen hammer, some duct tape, a little bit of glue, my medications, and we're off to the 8th dimension. It's all right, I'm a doctor. All things are one. Slow vibrations. Frequencies only different from themselves by their vibration. It is all happening at once. Over and over and over again. You better call your doctor. You just let the doctor have a look at you. 13 full moons. Every 29 and a half days. 13 months. Today is not New Year's. I'm gonna need you to lean back. Take off your shoes. Try and relax. This may hurt a little bit, or you may feel a bit of pressure. It's normal. I'm a doctor. I'll be taking you to the 8th dimension. We are all beings of light. And the darkness is the absence of light. But the opposite of light.
What's your pain? That's the doctoring you're going to get from me. If you need anything more, you're going to have to pay extra. The doctor's here.
Hello, doctor. What seems to be the problem? Got something for you. I'm a doctor. Seems to be the problem. He's not a doctor. And we all have a shelf life, you know, so you should utilize your time as best you can, especially with those who are like-minded. Now, I'm not telling you what to do. I am telling you how to do it. You should always remember, take into consideration. Man is at the window, man is at the window. And now that's where we dwell, with the knowledge we've gained from the 8th dimension. I don't expect you to understand. Soon, I will be the last of the bottle rocket gypsies. There will be some additional fees attached to the final bill. You know, tough to run a doctor's office. Should probably bring a helmet with you. It's just not the way the bottle rocket gypsy.
baby.